That's Cy. That's Lincecum's dog, Cy.
Nice. Named him in the offseason. I mean, for Tim Lincecum, what better name to give your dog after last year?
It's a great looking dog, isn't it?
A French Bulldog. Yeah, Cy's a good pup. So he brings his dog in, and Brian Wilson brings in Dubs, who's a miniature Dobie.
And the miniature Dobie looks more like Lincecum, while Dubs looks more like Wilson. At least the way they're built.
And people can look like their dogs. I totally agree
with that. Or their friends' dogs.
Yep.